When you buy a new LED fixture, it is fresh, shiny, smooth, and vibrant. After using some time, it may become dull, rough, and even broken. It may even fail to light up, and maintenance can be very difficult. Why did it happen? Corrosion is the deterioration of LED fixtures materials caused by the environment. Surface corrosion will cause terrible appearance of the LED fixtures, while rust screws will lead to water pollution. A defective structure even causes electronic component damage and cannot open the fixture normally. The main factors that cause corrosion include corrosive gas, water, salt, temperature difference, and humidity conditions. It usually happens in some areas close to the coast or island, on a wharf, port, or boat. Because there is seawater in the air which contains high humidity and salt. In the tunnel, most fixtures are exposed to chemical fume from vehicles and road salt. Also, cold storage facility is very humid and freezing too. In addition, food processing factory use high pressure water torch to wash LED fixtures with acid and alkaline liquid. Other places that have corrosive gas include swimming pools, chemical factories, power stations, and smelting factories, etc. How to select the right LED fixtures for corrosive locations? The key factor is to choose LED components that have good anti-corrosion performance, including housing, screw, and bracket. Another thing worth attention to is the respirator is unnecessary sometimes. It should be up to the needs of the project. For example, the swimming pool doesn't need to install a respirator to prevent corrosive gas entering into the fixtures. Last but not least, don't forget to go through components and complete LED fixtures test and choose a high-level IP rating LED fixture. Anyway, for corrosive locations, the LED fixtures must be anti-corrosion protection to ensure a longer lifespan and avoid maintenance issues. I hope this video can inspire you, and please feel free to leave your comments.